I know this sounds crazy, but the video you're watching right now was not made by me. It was made by Google's brand new AI tool, VEO3, and it looks like a real Hollywood movie. Yes, you heard that right. This entire video, from start to finish, was created using Google's latest AI tool, VEO3. And the best part? I made it for free, right from my laptop and mobile phone. And guess what? You can make unlimited videos like this too, without spending a single dollar. In today's video, I'll show you step-by-step how to use VEO3, completely free of cost. If you watch till the end, you'll know exactly how to make videos like this and start earning money online, even without showing your face. Imagine turning your ideas into videos that look like movie scenes, then posting them on YouTube, TikTok, or Instagram, and getting millions of views while earning thousands of dollars every month. Sounds impossible? Well, I'll even show you proof. Last month alone, I made $1,500 from my faceless YouTube channel using just the AI tool. I know many of you are trying to start a YouTube channel, but you don't know how to edit. You don't want to show your face, and maybe you think you need a big budget. Let me tell you, I was just like you, but with VEO3, all that changed. By the end of this video, you'll learn what VEO3 is, how to use it for free, and how to turn these videos into money-making content for YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram. So if you've ever wanted to start a faceless channel and earn from it, this is your chance. Before we dive in, hit that like button and subscribe so you don't miss more tips like this. All right, let's get started. So what is VEO3? It's Google's powerful new AI tool that creates cinematic quality videos using just your text prompts. I've put the link in the description, click on it, and you'll see a simple interface. Now let me walk you through exactly how it works. Once you click the link in the description, you'll see a simple interface. Now here's the trick. To use VEO3 completely free, you need to sign up with a student plan, and that means using an .edu email. But don't worry, you don't need to be a real student and you don't need to pay for anything. Here's what you do. Go to Google and type edu email generator. Click the first website that comes up. I've also added the link in the video description below to make it easy for you. On that website, you'll see a simple form. Just fill it out and it will give you a free .edu email. Copy that email and then go back to the VEO3 website. Paste the .edu email in the signup box and click on verify. Now go back to the edu email generator site. Scroll down and you'll see a message inbox with your verification code. Copy the code, go back to the VEO3 page, and paste it. Click verify, and boom. Once you paste the verification code and click verify, hit the continue button. Now you'll see a new interface. It may ask you to add a card or connect your PayPal account, but don't worry, no money will be charged. Here's what to do. You can use any card, and even a virtual one. Just add the card, activate the plan, and then remove the card right after. That's exactly what I did. Once you activate your student plan, you'll see options like go to Gemini Pro, upgrade successful, access to pro features. Now here's something important. You might have heard of VEO2, the older version, but we're using VEO3, which is much better and more powerful. To access VEO3 directly, click the special link in the description. It will take you to the correct page. Your account will automatically be connected to VEO3 after setup. You don't need to worry about anything. After a few seconds of loading, you'll see the main VEO3 dashboard, and that's where the magic begins. Now let me show you how to create a video just like this one. As you can see, the video you're watching right now looks very realistic. So, how did I make it? It's actually very simple. First, we need a prompt. This is just a short sentence that tells the AI what kind of video to create. I already have some ready-made prompts. I'll show you exactly how to use them. If you're running a YouTube automation channel, you can also write your own prompts based on your video idea. But for now, I'll use a random prompt from my list. Find the prompt box. This is where you'll paste your prompt. Once you paste it, you'll see many options below it. Select text to video. I'll paste my prompt in the box. After you paste your prompt into VEO3, click on the Settings button. This is where you choose how many videos you want to generate and, most importantly, which model to use. You'll see two options, VEO2 and VEO3. Always go with VEO3. It's the latest and most powerful model and it makes your video look super realistic, almost like a movie. Once you select VEO3, click on the Generate button. In just 5 to 20 seconds, your video will be ready. As you can see, the video looks amazing. The visuals are sharp, the sound effects are perfect, and it's all created from just a simple text prompt. Before we get started, let me tell you something that could literally save your content career. It's called Nexus Clip, and it's a total game changer. If you're tired of creating long videos that no one watches, this tool will blow your mind. You upload one long video, and it automatically cuts out the boring parts. It finds the best moments, adds subtitles with one click, and boom, your viral short is ready. But wait, it gets better. You don't even have to open TikTok or YouTube. Just hit share, and Nexus Clip will auto-create your title, description, and category. It's like having an entire editing team in your pocket. Link in description, check it out. You can keep editing for hours, ready to let AI do it in seconds. What would you do with all that saved time? If you want to expand your video by adding new scenes, VEO 3 makes it super easy. Just click on the scene option, and a new interface will appear. You'll see a prompt box and a plus icon. Click on that. A menu will pop up with two tools, the jump tool and the expand tool. Choose the expand tool. Now you can paste a new prompt into the box. For example, I wrote a car at full speed with a dramatic camera angle. After you type your prompt, click the generate button. In just a few seconds, your video will automatically continue with a new, amazing scene. You can repeat this same process to expand any video further. Google's new AI tool, VEO 3, really is next level. It helps you build Hollywood-style videos just from your ideas. In my next video, I'll show you how to create a complete faceless video using VEO 3, step by step. If you're interested, just leave a comment below so I know you want that tutorial. I'll cover everything you need right from this tool. If you're still not sure which niche to choose for your faceless YouTube channel, don't worry. I have lots of videos on that too. You can check them out on my channel. You can easily start your own faceless channel today and grow it on YouTube, TikTok, or Instagram. If you found this video helpful, like the video, and make sure to check the description. I've added all the prompts I used and the websites I mentioned. Everything is linked below to help you get started for free.